Oh dear. Now this card is way too cheap. He should not be this cheap. Alexander Sorloth has got a Team of the Season card. He's got Aerial Plus. This card shouldn't exist. He shouldn't be this cheap, guys. Let's put him into a team and let's review him. For cheap, reliable, and fast FC24 coins for Team of the Season, make sure you go to lootbar.gg. Lootbar.gg currently offers you the 5% tax cover, a refund guarantee, 5% bonus for free, and bonuses on your coins. They also have a 24/7 customer support team, so if you are struggling, you will be able to get that sorted very quickly, as well as incredible reviews, so you know you can trust them. If you do want coins for Team of the Season, make sure to check out lootbar.gg and use code VIPER for 8% off all of your orders. The link to lootbar.gg is down in the description, so go and check it out. Now, I can't remember what card he did have. I want to say it was an ultimate birthday, and that card was absolutely busted. This card is going to cost you an 83 rated with a Team of the Season and an 86 rated squad. Now, straight off the bat, if you like using Didier Drogba, you are going to love this card. 5-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves, 6'5". He has got finesse, chip, power shot, and power header. Has silver shooting playstyles. He's got flare, rapid, and technical silver. He's then got relentless plus, which is a bit mad, Trivella, which is a bit mid, and the best playstyle on FC24, when you do get it as a plus, arguably aerial plus. He can play striker and centre forward. And as we go into the in-games, you can see the chemisole we have applied. I'll go through why shortly. He's got 90 acceleration and 99 sprint speed. He's got very decent shooting with 95 finishing, 91 attack positioning, and 97 for his shot power. His passing is okay. He's got good vision, good crossing actually for a striker, 92 short pass as well, and 92 curve. His agility and balance is low, but we kind of expect that from a man like this. He's got good reactions, ball control, dribbling, and 99 composure, which is nice to see. He's then got 99 jumping and heading accuracy, 99 stamina, 99 strength, and 92 aggression. There is an argument to be made that a Hawk would be quite good for this card, guys, so you could get the aggression up and, you know, get the pace up still, get the shooting up a little bit. But I've gone for the engine, and the reason I've gone for the engine, you know, first of all, +4 to the pace, as we've already talked about, or to the acceleration. So up to 94 acceleration now. Good booster is already pretty damn decent passing. 95 vision, 96 short pass, max out curve. 84 agility and 88 balance, I think, is a very good boost. And also 99 base dribbling now as well is pretty mad. If you guys know how to abuse aerial, or if you don't, this card is going to be for you, man. It's going to be for everybody on the game. He's so cheap. And let me tell you guys, this is genuinely the BTEC Haaland. Let's get into a few games and let's show you what he's all about. Alrighty then, guys. Here we go with Alexander Sorloth. I'm expecting very, 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 very good things from this card. Now, if you don't know how to play with a card like this, I'm here to show you today. I'm here to show you today. I've also packed Rudiger just recently, which is quite nice because he's looks like quite the card. Now, I don't really want the ball into Sorloth's feet too much unless he's running in behind like this. This is where we're going to utilise him other than, wow, when I'm crossing the ball to him. What an effort that was. On the volley, wow, that is so unlucky. Okay, so it's been an interesting start here, but this is what we want. We want to get this down to Jamal Musiala. And we're looking in there. Winners, up you get. Oh my God. He just didn't bother. Couldn't be arsed. Literally could not be arsed. We want to get Vasquez involved as well, because he is our right back. And here we go. It's got to be a L1 cross. Knock it up to him. Bang. Oh, is that a pen? I think it might be. I think that's a pen. And you can do that, literally, guys, all game with this card. You know, I've got Team of the Season Haaland on a Road to Glory account. Via PlayStation 2, if you want to go check that out. And Haaland is so good for just kind of, you know, getting the ball to in the air. And he's just gonna knock everything down for you. And it's not just about knocking everything down, either. There's a bit more to a card like this than them just being good for knockdowns. Oh, my days. Oh, what a cross that was. Yeah, you can always get in behind with them because they're so powerful and strong. You know, for Haaland, it's really nice because he's got Rapid Plus. It means he can really, really get in behind. But if you just want to play a bit different, utilise the knockdowns a bit more, and kind of play very old-fashioned football, this is what this kind of card can offer you, man. Oh, my days, man. Honestly. Oh, I'm doing it a bit too much here, but I am trying to showcase it all to you guys. That's easy for him. Yeah. 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 There you go, guys. And that is what you can get from this Sorloth. You know, we haven't actually scored a header with him here, but he's so, so vital to, you know, the kind of build-up play, because that ability to knock down is so broken, guys. It is so broken. He's actually in behind here as well. Nice. It's a good take, actually, too. I don't expect him to score that. I shouldn't have really shot that. I should have maybe tried for the Travella Plus on him. But yeah, you guys can see already what this Sorloth is offering. And it's constant issues for this guy that I'm playing here. We haven't really tried him out on the ball too much. That's what I'm now going to try and test out. This again, he feels very, very, very nice on the ball. Good technical dribbling there as well for the big man. There you go. Look at that. Oh, I've done a bit too much there, didn't I? But his technical dribbling does feel actually quite nice. It does. It truly does. Right, guys, here we go. Game number two now coming up with Sorloth. I'm expecting big things in this one. Two winners. Oh, that's a bit annoying, that was. I was a shot in the dark, though, as well. I've got to be honest. That was a bit... Okay. Okay. Long one up to him. Easy. There you go. And that there, guys, is... Whilst it doesn't seem like it's doing a lot for you, it is so, so valuable. Oh, my God. What a run. Oh, he's got to score that, mind. He's got to score that. Flipping up to him. Oh, it's a bad cross. It's a bad cross. We need to make sure we are getting our fullbacks involved to utilise this card as well. Here we go with Vasquez. I'm going to try and get down there. Nice. Stanway. Knock it up to him. Still another chance. Knock it up to him. Winners! Yes, please. So broken. So broken. You don't even need to play a lot with it, guys. That was literally just L1 and the cross button. So that's how easy it is to, you know, score with this card. But he's not just an aerial plus player. He does feel like he's got quite decent technical dribbling. So there is that as well. Here we go with a bit of... oh, wow. I expected him to a little bit better with that. I can't sit here and lie to you. I really did. So maybe he is a bit of just an aerial merchant then. Based on that there. I mean, and based on the fact that he didn't score that Travella. I haven't aimed that there, EA. Here's Anya Batchley. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Sorloth. Good take. Really good take, actually. Oh, my days. It's going to be enough. I was going to say it's going to be another goal, but it isn't. Let's go to highlights. Oh, that football. Oh, what a finish. Oh, dear. Me. Oh, my God, guys. Wow, he might even be better in the air than Haaland. Oh, yeah. I see that. I see that. I see that. It's a really good ball. Sorloth takes it down. Oh, he's got no options here for a minute. Let's test out his crossing. That's not a bad cross. It's not a bad cross. Oh, my God, man. Good take again. Oh, he is an absolute monster, guys. He actually is a monster. Like, listen, if you don't have Team of the Season Haaland or Team of the Year Haaland, go and get this card and try and abuse him the way I'm abusing him here. He is lights out, guys. And because he's got power header as well, it even adds to that. Like, this card is busted, man. Oh, hold on. Oh, Sorloth. Oh, it's a lovely little pass into Musiala there. Little one back in. Sorloth is there again. Oh, he's won the header, but we can't score. And because, guys, as well, he's got relentless, he can just keep on going and keep on going. It is a bit nuts. You know, this is one of them cards that I feel like everybody should have. You know, even if he doesn't start for you, which he should, by the way. I mean, he's going to start for me because he is a battering ram. He just is. There you go again. There's a little one. Winners. Oh, he's knocked it down for Kaká, but he didn't want to take it. Wow. I mean, Jesus Christ, right? I mean, his strength is insane, man. It's a really nice pass. His passing isn't bad either, guys. Honestly, like, he feels a lot better in terms of passing than Haaland. And do you know what? He actually feels a lot better on the ball than Haaland. I think the only things that Haaland really has over this Sorloth is the fact that, you know, he's got better play styles, better play style pluses. But also at the same time, Relentless Plus is a great playstyle. All right, guys, listen. This is a very, very easy review for me to do. This is a card that I think everybody should really have in their club. Even if you don't want to start him, he is so, so good in game because of his aerial threat, right? 6'5" with aerial plus for 60,000 coins is absurd. I imagine this will crash the price a little bit of Didier Drogba. And there's going to be some comparisons to Didier Drogba's 94 Galazzo. This card is a lot better. The reason this card is better, especially if you do play to this meta, aerial plus, of course, is insane. 6'5". I think Drogba is 6'2". Maybe 6'4". I could be wrong there. Let me just go and take a look. I know that Sorloth is the same height as Haaland, but Drogba is 6'2". So there's a 3-inch difference there. And, you know, the best centre-backs on the game are also 6'5". Bissek, Virgil's actually 6'4". And the playstyles are actually quite different on the two cards. But, you know, at the end of the day, guys, the height is so important when you've got aerial plus. And for me, that just makes Sorloth a lot better than Drogba. You know, actually, what's quite crazy here is the only thing Drogba's got better than Sorloth is shooting by three, which is absolutely bonkers. Listen, if you don't understand how to play to this card's meta, go and check out the gameplay before this part of the video, and you'll see how to abuse this kind of broken, over-the-top, aerial knockdown meta. And it is the best meta on the game. It's how you'll score the most goals. It's what the pros use. And once you isolate yourself with Sorloth, or in my case on my other account, Haaland and Boniface, once you isolate them players up against a fullback, you're just winning every header, you know. And if you've got good fullbacks that can whip cross, then you are just in heaven with this card. I actually think this might be the best SBC of FC24 so far. You need this card. You need to abuse what he's so good at. His shooting's very, very good. His pace feels awesome in game as well. His passing is considerably better than Haaland's, may I add. His left-stick dribbling isn't very good, but at the same time, his technical dribbling is decent. It's not spectacular, but it's decent. But the main thing you're getting from this card is insane physicals. You know, the Relentless Plus is very, very helpful for the way you're going to be playing with this card. He is essentially a battering ram. And as I said, guys, I think he's the best SBC of FC24 so far. I'm going to rate him an 11 out of 10 for value. And he's going to get an 11 out of 10 as well for the quality of the card. Go and get him. Trust me, you will not be disappointed. Guys, if you enjoyed today's video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the bell for a review. But guys, it's going to be it for me for now. So take care.